We've spent a long time building a content provider, but we are only using it just enough for us to test that we got the content provider working. When we query the database, here's how these classes are used. Our UI first builds a URI using the weather contract. The UI then uses this UI to call a method in the content resolver, which ultimately forwards the request to our weather provider. Our weather provider uses WeatherDB helper to get an instance of SQLite database, creating or updating the tables of our database as necessary. We then pass the SQL query to the SQLite database class, which sends our query off to our SQLite database. CursorLoader takes the URI and calls the content resolver on our behalf inside of an async task. Ultimately, the cursor gets returned to the Android UI, and it will be used by a cursor adapter to populate the list view in Sunshine from our database cursor, similar to the way our array adapter populated the list view from an array. For our next task, we're going to replace the array adapter we have currently in forecast fragment with a cursor adapter. We'll eventually connect it to our database using a cursor loader.